So I'm a huge fan of acai bowls. I've had one for like the past 2 weeks, every single day, I'm not even kidding. So today I got this place called Earthcraft Juicery. They're really expensive and I hate paying like 10 bucks for an acai bowl, or even like 10 bucks for a juice. This is like $7.50, which is just outrageous. This is one of my favorite places just because they don't charge you like an extra dollar per topping that you get, because most places can just kind of like screw you over, to be honest. And so today I got the unboxing. Look at that. This stuff is so good. I can't explain it to you guys on like this food in general, because I'm a huge fan of the like healthy lifestyle, obviously. I need a haircut. Oh my God. Anyways, I'm a huge fan of like the healthy lifestyle, and this food is just so good. Like, it's just so natural. It's just so real. The only thing unnatural is probably the coconut shavings, just because these have like sugar and like, I don't know, some type of like sugar water in them to make them sweeter. So I'm gonna finish this and then I'm gonna head over to Alpha Land. Apparently there's like Jesse James West and everybody dressing up as like old people, and they're doing like an old people video today. It's kind of funny, but I'll be over there in like 10 minutes or 15 minutes after I finish this. All right, so I'm enjoying my bowl right now. I just noticed they put bee pollen on my strawberries and bananas. I have never had bee pollen in my life, so I guess it's beneficial for you. I have no idea, to be honest. That's definitely a first for me though.
No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man. You niggas ain't no kin to me, a fact. Whoa, yeah, you heard about me, you don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know I, hey, yeah. No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man. You niggas ain't no kin to me, a fact. Whoa, I was known for snapping when I chat before the app. Stood on everything I said and never took it back. Whoa, no friends in the industry, I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies, a fact. Niggas love to start a beat, don't wanna keep it rap. Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back. See, I was young angel, but these niggas turn me evil. Yeah, I know you, but you really ain't my people. Yeah, I heard some people say they know him as my equal. Truth be told, I saw these niggas, girl, I don't compete with them. Ask about the boy and they gon' say he got the streets with them. Niggas so offensive knowing they don't have no
defense. I'm glad that I know how to navigate Houston, because they decided to literally shut off an entire highway for like 15 miles. So we are forced to exit onto a one-lane highway, which is an exit, and it goes to a road called Westheimer. Right. So it goes around to a road called Westheimer. You can exit there, or you can continue on another highway. It's absolutely horrible. You'll be sitting trying to go 2 miles, and you'll be in about 40 to 50 minute traffic, no problem at all. Well, the problem is they shut off the highway, so I guess it was a little bit of a problem. Luckily, I know how to navigate Houston, and well, looks like I'm entering traffic again, because they're all trying to go away from the traffic, so now they're making new traffic. Look at this. I normally hang out around the River Oaks shopping district. It's right off of Westheimer. If Drew is watching this, you call it Post Oak area. I call it River Oaks just because it's literally where River Oaks shopping district. That's just what it's called. But Houstonians call it Post Oak area. So I'm here right now and I gotta cut across traffic. I'm going straight. Traffic is going this way. So I gotta go perpendicular to the traffic. And I definitely need to go eat some food. I did not get a smoothie, which I was supposed to. So I'm gonna go eat food somewhere. I just don't know what. Please tell me, what is that? Of course, it's out of focus too. Oh my God. Beautiful blue iris. All right, so I'm about 5 minutes away from the spot that, like, it's just my absolute favorite in Houston. It's called B&T Cafe. Guys, if you're watching this, I love you so much. This is like literally the best spot. Don't ever leave. They have like milk teas and then other sorts of stuff like that. It's just like one of those cafes. But what I like about it is I get my tea, not a milk tea, I get something else. It's called a pineapple black tea. It's like pineapple at the bottom of just black tea, and they just shake it and it tastes good. Unsweetened too. So whenever you walk in, you order, obviously, you grab your tea, and then if you go to the side, there's a little hallway, and at the end of the hallway, there's like an opening to a room, and it's probably like 50 square feet in the room. It's pretty small, but nobody was back there, and that's where I'm able to get a bunch of my work done, because it's very secluded, and the glory of me being there, if I ever get hungry, I can just go order food and go order a drink or go get whatever I want. I'm gonna go ahead there right now. Hopefully I survive this horrible Houston traffic. Guys, just stay out of Houston, please. If you're not from here, leave. I don't want you in here. Don't ever come back.
in the spot 30 M. I keep me up fully no matter where I'm in. I have such an ass, she gon' think she can rin. You fucking me good, bitch, you helping me win. Niggas can't see me, you ain't no competition. 2 minute breaks, you know, hold on the wrist. I'm never sober, I'm thinking my quit. I pop the E, I can feel with a kick. Chief had a flight, nigga, can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Her man's ass from the top of my ass. Bitch so pretty, love better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she callin' me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and I gas it. Came out the gutter and ain't never meet a swagger. Secure the bag, out of bitch, I'm a beggar. Turning it up, gotta make sure she good. Park a 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Drinking no mud, I made it under the sun. My brother sends me, but I'm all good. Out of these niggas, they lookin' the same. They copy my lingo, they biting my chain. Championship, championship, bitch, just gon' get the shit. Bitch, rappin' niggas, I'm just lookin' 60. Burberry on me, shoot you on your back, you just got pretty ranking. I thought it's Chanel runners, then I get back to running the city. And I know that it's hell coming, I ain't worried, my niggas, they with me. Gotta put the narcotics down, I be feeling fucking on my kidney. And punching my liver, if I let it kill me, my mama will never forgive me.